We have new details coming to us out of Cohoes, where a man's been sentenced for setting a Remsen Street home on fire. 28-year-old Kyle Pepino admitted to setting the fire back in April of 2020. He was set to be sentenced in November of that year, but he never showed up. It took police until December of 2021 to track him down. He was arraigned and held in jail until he was finally sentenced today, 15 years in prison.